Inside an Earthquake by Alan Zabel, illustrated by Jennifer Kober. Mom, I can feel our house shaking. Is that an earthquake? No, that's just a truck. A big lawnmower truck. For me, shaking our house. Mom, is that an earthquake? No, that's a tree standing on the bed. For me, shaking our house. Dad, is that an earthquake? No, that's a tree. Long ago tree. I need a mommy shaking out of the house.
Oh, that was so close! You just
added an extra one. That's really good. Is that an earthquake? No, yes. That's a wind. Howling and growling.
Screaming.
And an earthquake. Is that an earthquake?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Exemplary.
Mommy,
exemplary.
Mommy, yeah. What are you shaking the floor?
Next word. That's not even a word.
Is that an earthquake? Yes, this is an earthquake. Wake up, Dad! Come here, please stay on the table.
I'm finished
with Charles. Is that an earthquake? The door is on the floor. That door is on the floor. Very scary. Okay, I'm your bone. Yay, my teeth. Oh, when is it stop shaking? Have fear.